Five wagons grope blindly for the path on a starless night, their master glancing ever upward to the skies for assurance that he is on the right course. A dim lantern his only protection against the encroaching darkness. But the skies bring no comfort, shining no light, betraying no hint of what they know. The caravan carries travelers bound for the frontier hamlet of Gilded Vale, you among them, where a local lord has offered land and wealth to settlers from abroad looking for a fresh start. You have taken suddenly ill, sweating and shivering, and one of the other travelers signals for the caravan master to stop on your behalf. He pulls up just in time to avoid plowing into the trunk of a fallen tree that bars the way ahead. You will go no further tonight. Five wagons grope blindly for the path on a starless night, their master glancing ever upward to the skies for assurance that he is on the right course. A dim lantern his only protection against the encroaching darkness. But the skies bring no comfort, shining no light, betraying no hint of what they know. The caravan carries travelers bound for the frontier hamlet of Gilded Vale, you among them, where a local lord has offered land and wealth to settlers from abroad looking for a fresh start. You have taken suddenly ill, sweating and shivering, and one of the other travelers signals for the caravan master to stop on your behalf. He pulls up just in time to avoid plowing into the trunk of a fallen tree that bars the way ahead. You will go no further tonight.
Thank you. Hey there.
Now I am the leader of the group.
Yeah!
Steady does it.
I'll lead the way.
To whispers and shadows.
Hey there.
Follow me.
Everybody stays close to the wagons, got it? Stay out of the woods, and beasts take you if you were planning a stroll through those ruins up there. Whole area's crawling with hut-dwelling types who'd be happy to stick an axe in you for trespassing. So mind that you don't track mud on their sacred blazing rocks. Tonight, everybody stays put, and in the morning, we'll get the path cleared. Gilded Vale's less than a day out. Understood? Touch of the rumbling rot, could be. There's a stinging beetle around here carries it. You'll be fine once it passes your innards, unless you don't drink water, of course, which case you'll be dead in a day. There's a berry grows in these parts, small and pink, called a springberry, about the size of a fingernail. Give you cramps if you eat it, but the frontiersmen make a tea from it. Calms the insides. Should get you through the night. You might check around, see if you can find some. Meanwhile, I'll see if we can scare you up some water. I know you want to hunt before it gets much darker, but see about refilling our water first. Got a sick one here. Hold on. Take someone with you. I know you're not some helpless tenderfoot, not like most of this lot. But you drop dead, I don't want to be looking for the body. Got a schedule to keep. Kalisha. Kalisha! He needs to find some spring berries. Watch that he doesn't drop dead.
No promises.
What kind of guide says something like that?
Kind you can afford.
Don't listen to her. You're in good hands. And I pay too well, if anything. Off with you. Hayadin should have supplies. See that you're equipped before you head out. We're in harsh country. Get your berries and hurry back. And if you get so much as a tickle of wind, you drop everything and you run. Something in the air tonight. If it's a Beowick, we'll shelter in the ruins. Hut dwellers be damned.
You heard the man. Let's get going before you keel over.
I'll get it open. I'll get it open.
Anyone need supplies? I've got sundries for sale. Brought a whole wagon full of goods to sell, but not enough shirts for the road. Say, is there anything you need? I've got some basic traveling supplies for sale, if you'd like to take a look. Something else you need? Looks like we're settled for the night. I'm a trader, originally from the Adir Empire, but I've been trying to establish new business out here. Life on the road has brought some unexpected challenges, to be sure. And I'm sure you've noticed how prickly the locals can be. But we're here to make the most of things, right? It's not as big as it used to be, but it's still big. The mainland is a continent northwest of here, but the colonies used to include Raed Saris and the Deerwood. About 150 years ago, Deerwood won its independence from the Empire, a fact our companions are quick to remind me of. Because it seemed friendlier than Raed Saris? My brothers took over the family mercantile business a few years ago, and there wasn't enough for me to do back home. I moved out to try and expand. Something else you need?
Thank you. I'll have your water soon enough. Stream's not going anywhere.
Let's check by those outcroppings.
Thank you.
This is it. We shouldn't stray too far. What a surprise. Sparful went hunting. At least he left the water skins. Come on. Sparful, are you all right? Ambush!
Thank you.
Get inside!
Get inside!
Run!
Run!
We should be dead. We can't stay here. There could be another collapse. We're not getting out that way anyway. Let's get further inside. Careful in here. Place has been open to the wilds for a couple thousand years. Might be a lot of vermin taking shelter here. Four-legged if we're lucky, two if not.
Thank you.
We look for another way out. Storm has to die sometime.
Steady does it.
Wait. Do you hear that?
Let's go! Let's go! Let's...
Stay quiet.
Stay quiet.
Nice and slow.